show me the fish. And stage 3, Pearl Market. Press the fish button. I don't know what it did. But hey, we have new music now. Yeah, I do not know what fish does. It's shaking. One second. The fish market is open. Oh, it also makes me shaky. Whatever that means. By shaky, I mean I had a trail behind me. Did not see what hit me. Enjoy life. I would enjoy not being on stage. Very close to beating them. Not close enough. Take this. And this. And this. Reload speed. Sure, that's good. Okay, these all aim at me. Which means if I don't move a lot, I can get a good amount of money out of them. Boy, I wish I knew what fish does. More power. Don't mind if I do. Maybe I can actually beat a fairy. Maybe I can get beaten by a fairy. I cannot beat a fairy, even with 3 power. Also, power is getting more expensive exponentially. Also, I can have up to 9 of them. That seems like it would be overpowered. Narumi, Yadatera. You are supposed to be in stage 4. I guess you do fit in here. Tactical use of a spell circle to slow those down is actually very useful. also scary. Hi Tenshi, you usually have something to do with lives, so I'ma take that. That looks worse. That looks like stage 5 or extra of Mountain of Fate. I should have switched out of Fish or looked up one of this. Actually, I will look up what it does. Okay, I looked it up. It actually makes me briefly invincible. That's useful. Although, kinda scary, but if you don't know what briefly means, you might just become invincible again at a bad time. Also, this is an easier and less lucrative variety of the homing version of this we had earlier. So I'm invincible for a bit. That was the opposite of me. So we have learned power is good. Oh, how many things. Even homing when they are very close to the bottom of the screen. Although there is nothing really keeping me from not being at the bottom of the screen. Wonder how quickly Fish recharges. Not too quickly, I guess. Didn't look up what this does. I don't think lives will just be dropping. Guess I've given up on trying to kill that one. Haunted place. Land. Sure is haunted. Not necessarily the haunted. Unless things can spawn on me, then it is scary. I've stopped using speed. It's Aker. Abyss. I see and understand. I'm having a bad time. I was not briefly invincible. Weak choice, but okay. I want money. I guess the hammer is still a good thing. Also, I actually killed that. Maybe because it's early in the stage. Maybe because I did have it. Who knows? Okay, back to homing. Back to running into ghosts. Somehow I didn't think about the enemies themselves. Prefer red hunter places, to be honest. Over the homing kind, or aiming kind, streaming kind. Hammer is slow. Which is equal to scary. Yes, please. I'd like that very much. I would like that very much again. But I mean alive. Ant has life. If I die, I'll go out with as much money as I can. Good. Acre rematch. Slowing that down actually would be useful for me. Should I just concentrate on dodging? should. It's not easy to dodge. Wow, Aker. You are a pain. Jesus. Have you anyways? Just for the future. Actually, we can have a third spot now. Still eating bullets for breakfast. Not getting a lot of bullets or money out of that, but good enough. I'm gonna make that up here. Trying to kill you. Okay. That was pretty good, I would say. In fact, this is going very well. Then a red hunt. This actually feels more difficult than what I assume was supposed to be more difficult version of this army. That did essentially spawn on top of me. I mean, I'm glad I bought lots of lives. Did. That's almost a stupid move. Lives are expensive. At this point. Sending the spell circle back once is hard-ish. Getting some power. Time for a boss we have not seen yet. Chicken. Stack all the bullets on top of each other. Very smart. only smart if you then turn them into money. Like so. Too much money makes it actually kinda hard to see. Yuko doing a good job, I think. Chicken. Money. Chicken. Money. We're gonna see chicken more often than money. I need to look up if this thing does still do what it always did. Joke's on me, I can't find it yet in the list. So maybe it's not in the list yet. Guess we're just buying it and seeing where it takes us. I'm swinging for these passive cards. Possible also that they get a discount by them. Or are they actually in here? No, no, they're actually in here. Okay. Let's do stage 3 one last time. Horribly. Okay. And I take some money before I die. No. Good to know. Good to know you are in here. Whoever you are. Problem with an absolutely random game is that some things will be absolutely random. I know, it makes sense for me. I think the money card still makes more money drop. At least it feels like it. Big circle. Blue. Never die, never blue. I guess it helps for restreaming. To slow things down. Still not feeling good. Okay, it did get a discount from buying it. Does everything get a discount if I actually own it myself? That was not the smartest move I've ever done. There's also no lives around. I feel like I'm incredibly lucky that I got Luna when I did, because I think she has been helping me quite a lot. Honestly, I prefer the big red bullets over the tiny blue ones. That is the difference between hard and not hard for these attacks. Plus they are easier to see. Ebisueka! Once more. It would be really nice if we could beat her up or leaving this stage. Know this, why I went up. Down here is definitely less scary than... We cannot beat up. We just can't. Surely the fourth marker is